is caught on surveillance stealing from behind the reception desk at a Crestwood hair salon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sandy Miller.
And I'm Mike Colombo in for Shirley Washington tonight. Fox 2's Molly Rose is live outside studio, a new salon, spa, and float center with this exclusive story. Molly?
Yeah, that woman walked right inside the front doors of this salon in the middle of the day. And when she noticed nobody was sitting at the reception desk there, she took advantage of it. She took off with somebody's wallet. And the victim tells us within a couple of hours, she spent more than $1,000 on a couple credit cards. Caught on camera, police say the video shows the suspect walk into the salon, check multiple areas of the receptionist desk, getting a peek at what's behind it. Eventually, she goes in for it, reaching into a purse behind the desk, and then starts to bolt for the door.
Shock, just how brazen this woman was.
But not so fast. Before she can make it to the doors, the receptionist appears and asks how she can help her. The suspect pretends she's interested in buying a gift card. Then police say she said she had a phone call she needed to take and left the store.
I knew something wasn't right.
That's Christy Nagel, the receptionist who had to step in another area of the salon. Her wallet, credit cards, and social security card was taken.
I've spent the last 2 days with credit cards and police at police stations making reports and making sure that your identity really hasn't been stolen.
Nagel says the suspect racked up charges at 2 different stores before they were canceled. Police say she used the cards in St. Louis County and in Arnold.
My receptionists work very hard for the money that they earn, and it's just sad that someone can just walk around and just take. It's heartbreaking.
Police tell Fox 2 they believe the woman might have a tattoo around her neck area that looks similar to a necklace.
You know, it comes around, goes around, and the man upstairs never sleeps.
That receptionist says she didn't immediately realize that one of her wallets was missing from her purse, which is why it took some time to get the cards canceled and that woman was still able to spend money on them. If you think you know who the woman in the surveillance footage is, Crestwood police are asking you to please pick up the phone and give them a call. Reporting live in Crestwood, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.